forward to follow after you. And now I'm ready for whatever you want to do. Your presence is an open door. We want you, Lord, like never before. Your presence, Jesus, your presence is an open door. Come now, Lord, like never before. In every season, your grace like never before. Your presence is an open door. So come now, Lord, like never before. Come on, just begin to ask God to come into this room. Invite the Holy Spirit in this place. I don't know what you've come with tonight, but God is ready to give you the breakthrough that you need. He's ready to receive, to release all of his love over your life tonight. You're going to leave changed tonight. I'm believing that in Jesus' name. We just got to worship him. Worship him through your storm. Worship him through the circumstance. No matter what you're going through, show him that you have faith tonight. Thank you, Jesus.
Stop.
miracle in your life. Come on and worship Him. Breakthrough is coming. By faith, I see a miracle. My God made me a promise. We believe in the come in here with a need. I'm believing that God is ready to meet you right there where you are. Amen. We want to take time for our first time visitors. If you're here for the first time at Rock of Ages, we would just want to extend our hand to you and just give you a little bit of a little something that we have with, it's a bag with information of our ministry and everything that we have to offer here at Rock of Ages. So if it's your first time here at Rock of Ages, we just kindly ask that you raise your hand so one of our hospitality team members can reach you. God bless you, sister. Thank you so much for being in here. Sister Angie, she's gonna go and give you a little basket, a little bag with some information. Anybody else in the for the first time over here? Praise God. Thank you for joining us tonight. Thank you, Jesus. We welcome you and thank you for making Rock of Ages your place of worship. And I pray that you would make this your home. We extend our love and our gratitude for you tonight and thank you for being here with us. Those of you who are online, we thank you for joining us. If you're viewing online for the first time, we would like you to put on the comments down below. Let us know that it's your first time viewing. You can put first time viewer in the comments, or you can go to our website at rockofagesaog.org/connect, and you can fill out our online connect card so we can get connected with you and your family. And we just want to give you Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Why don't we continue in our worship and our praise tonight, church? Thank you.
have been faithful.
Come on, sing it out, church.
In all my life, you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I'm gonna sing of your goodness.
To us, Jesus, even when we don't deserve it, Lord. Even when we don't deserve it, Jesus. You give life. You are love, you bring light to the darkness, you give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. Come on, tell him, you give life, you give life. I love you, bring light to the darkness, you give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath, Jesus. It's your breath. Shout your praise, our hearts will cry these days. bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. All the earth
will shout.
Tonight, come on and tell him, great are you, Lord. If you serve a great God, lift your voice tonight and say, great are you, Lord. An awesome God, he reigns. from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome. Sing it, church, come on.
heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. Come on and give Him all the praise. He's an awesome God. He's an awesome God.